After the surrender of France, Hitler began a vicious and sustained assault on England. In the first phase of the attack, the German Luftwaffe sought to gain air superiority over England by crushing the Royal Air Force. As the Battle of Britain raged in the skies above southeastern England, the Battlehawks were put to the test. Luftwaffe commanders wasted no time in enlisting the talents of an elite squadron of top German pilots. Like their Allied counterparts, this group flew the most advanced aircraft and received specialized training. The Battle of Britain would mark the first meeting between the Battlehawks and the deadly Luftwaffe unit known as Nemesis.
"Let's see what you're made of," he says, taunting me with a promotion to Spitfire duty. Trevor wants to see if I have what it takes to bring him down. He's had the mechanics rig up my Hurricane and his Supermarine Spitfire with paint rounds for a simulated dogfight. As far as I know, he hasn't put forth this challenge to anyone else, so I wonder what he has in store for me. I like the challenge, and I can't wait to remove that smug smile from his face. It's best 2 out of 3, and I plan on taking him in the first 2.
"Chase, I know you're always worried about running out of ammo.
Who wouldn't? I've solved this problem by doubling the capacity of your primary weapon magazines. So hold down that fire button and plug away."
"I know you Americans are efficient, but I prefer punctuality above tardiness. Now get that plane off the deck. It was my recommendation that got you into the Battlehawks. So I'm going to evaluate your skills. I've had Lyle outfit our planes with dummy rounds to simulate damage. The task is a simple one. Score enough hits on my aircraft to prove you're capable of handling a Spitfire. Chase, remember to adjust your speed in response to your adversary. Fight's on. Let's see what you've got. When closing on a slower target from behind, or even approaching a faster one head-on, you can increase your firing time by reducing speed. Also, in tight turning dogfights, you can gain the advantage by reducing your speed. But don't stay at a low speed for long, because you could quickly become a sitting duck. Let's see what you're made of. far from over.
August 13th, 1940. Trevor is more than just another RAF pilot. During the Dunkirk mission, I shot down a German pilot called Krieger. I'd never heard of him, but Trevor was impressed. As a result, he invited me to join a special outfit called the Battlehawks that he's been recruiting pilots for. He couldn't say much about this unit, except that it was very hush-hush and did special operations. To be honest, I was a bit skeptical until he mentioned they have the best people, and they fly the best aircraft. He got me with the best people line, even if it is some silly, top-secret organization. I'm on my way to the Battlehawks airfield. The Luftwaffe is expected to hit us hard today. They're targeting RAF airfields and several installations that use a new aircraft detection system called radar. The Brits have cooked up this new technology for seeing where the Luftwaffe is attacking. The word is the Krauts are coming. Coming in droves.
A new plane has been added to the hangar. The Huns are over the airfield. Get out there to the AA gun while I get your plane ready.
Welcome to the Battlehawks. I'm Lyle, the squadron mechanic and general handyman around here. I'll get you settled in here since it's your first day and everything.
Zerstören Sie die Hänge und alle startenden Maschinen. Wer nicht über Sie.
Fucking hell! It's an air raid! Keep your head down! We've got to get to those AA guns or they'll destroy the airfield! Take the new bloke and cover it with the AA gun while we get our birds airborne. Then we'll bring these cherries down.
Blattstellungen! Greife an! Für das Vaterland!
We're up, Lyle. You and the recruits support us from the ground. But be careful not to send stray flak in our direction. Will do, Commander. Will do, sir. We're already there.
Zwei Jäger sind gestartet. Zerstören Sie sie.
Gentlemen, the horizon is clear. We've got a few moments to catch our breath. Well, well, I'm not too proud to say you've outdone me in kills. I look forward to seeing how you dogfight.
This respite won't last long. Get your britches into a plane.
Chase, get to the hangar!
Glad to see you made it up, Chase. Better late than never.
Follow my lead, both of you. We're going to scout around the coast and look for trouble.
This is Spyglass One. Two groups of bombers are heading for the towns of Hive and New Romney.
Spyglass One, this is Commander Rourke. We're on the job. Keep these channels clear unless you have new contacts to report. Chase, Trevor, stay close and be smart. We can't afford to lose either of you.
Our squadron is down there, along with a lot of civilians. We have to stop those bombers.
British Flugzeuge, aufpassen! Zerstören Sie die Radarstation!
Squeeze in and break them up! Notice the bombers getting terrified from the installation.
Thank you.
Fly well and keep a cool head. Those traits keep you alive. More Jerry's on approach to this airbase. Get our planes in the air. We're off the deck. Time to attack altitude and engage. Work fast, gentlemen. We're definitely outnumbered. Roger, but they still don't have a chance.
What the heck? Das Stern hat die Hand auf die Flugzeuge. Stay under the shot. Give them a fire and air with a sniper.
Don't let those stukas release their bombs.
Chaps, that's enough fun for today. Let's head home.